Hey, I've been working with Matt in Radke Sports since 2014, so if you're wondering if the autograph is authentic, look for this hologram. We've been using it since 2014.